You really shouldn't have betrayed us. So what do you think?
Donald!